Hey guys, Tank here. November 14th. I had to look it up on my phone. But November 14th, it's 12:45, I'm on lunchtime. I'm at Hogs Back Falls in Ottawa. And I don't know if you can see this, but it's -2 right now. Friday, November 14th. So, it's partially sunny. It's a nice day. It's a little windy. But I'm gonna go crawl at the Hogs Back Falls, where there's some nice rocks. And I am bringing my rat rod. Anyways, see you on the trail. It's cold. Anyways, so here's the falls. Part of the falls, anyways. I was over there, across the bridge. And down this area, there's a nice place to actually crawl. Wherever you guys are down in Ottawa, Hogs Back Falls is a nice place to go. Right now the water is very down. Once you get to the end here, sorry for the wind, there's no wind muff on this type of camera, but there's nice rock places and rock surfaces here that you can actually crawl on. What's fun with it is you can try different rigs with different setups and try to climb the hill. And that's what I'll do.
Leave him alone, you're away.
A lot of different places with different angles that you can try. It's hard to picture that on camera, but I'll give it a go. Sad thing is, I broke my camera mount on my Savage. Kind of did a bad flip going about 69 kilometers an hour. I think I was going that, but I think I was going faster. Phone is not that good of a GPS thing. Anyways, I'll try to get some camera shots done here, and we'll talk to you later. Oh, there's a little bit of ice on there. A little bit of ice. Anyways, put the camera down, start the truck up, plug it in, and let's do a little bit of crawling. For some of you that don't know my rat rod, I had it as a dragster at the beginning, but this is basically it. So it's an E-Revo with an SCTE axle at the back, and it's all joined together with this metal brace that I did at the back. And I got a brushless system in there. It is sensored, so it goes fast, but it's good to crawl. And I got a hinge done here for this. So, let's get ready. Okay, let's give this a try. Whoa! It's kind of a steep one to climb. Tires are very cold right now. Oh, I think that one might be too big of a incline. Let's try going in on the side. Oh, I'll try somewhere else. Very steep. So I'm trying to go down without falling. Okay, I don't know how that's gonna look, but let's give it a try. Rat rod is up there. I'm gonna try to go down this hill. could do this with my SEXN. Tried it, but I flipped a couple times. I have no setup for drag brake right now. This is very steep hill. The rear end is locked, but the front isn't. What's nice with this, it crawls beautifully on the side hill also. It's hard to steer and move at the same time and videotape. Everybody says that. So this is a rock we always try to come every time we come here. There's an incline, and then you get on the rock. Hopefully you guys can see that. Bubbles, no trouble. Keep in mind I got a 12-inch wheelbase. Show that. There we go. Let's set this baby up right here. Lots of speed. Lots of nice little spots to crawl here. I'd go in the water, but she's not waterproof, so I won't. Whoa! Oh, flipped it. That's a tough little hill. See if I can do that. Too much bite on the bottom. Tires are very cold. It's not helping. On a warm day, I probably could do this. Come on, baby, come on. Guess I'm not making that one.